We are led by very, very stupid people. Very, very stupid people. We cannot let it continue. We are a country that owes $19 trillion. We lose everywhere. We lose militarily. We can't beat ISIS. Give me a break. We can't beat anybody. Our vets are being treated horribly. It will change. We will have so much winning if I get elected that you may get bored with winning. Believe me, I agree. You'll never get bored with winning. We never get bored. We are going to turn this country around. We are going to start winning big league on trade, militarily. We're going to build up our military. We're going to have such a strong military that nobody, nobody is going to mess with us. We're not going to have to use it. I really, really appreciate this tremendous crowd. We are going to make America great again. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.